New York City's rat problem is centuries old. But since the pandemic, recorded sightings have soared and are now at an all-time high.
Hey, he's hungry!
Complaints to the city's rat hotline jumped 70% last year after months of empty offices, barren subways, and a slashed sanitation budget.
So we're here in Harlem in Upper Manhattan right now, and it's about minus 2 degrees. The dogs are all assembled, and it's time to go hunt some rats.
There's an open gate back there. If you want to go around, we'll wait.
I'll go around.
Oh, the rats fight back. There's no question about it. The rats are very intelligent, very fast. You have to understand the rat before you can hunt it. The rat's programmed behaviors, the rat's responses. They bite.
You've really got to be quick. I mean, within seconds of hitting this trash, a rat flew out and was gone. So these dogs gotta be fast.